встрече вот этой вот, и всему общению, да. Все охуенно.
Несколько штук было. До 2010 года в Украине не делал ни одного концерта, можно сказать, присматривался к сцене. Конечно, был постоянным посетителем метал-акции, в основном Brutal Death в Украине направлении. Общался, смотрел, осматривался. Соответственно, вполне логично, что в конце концов пришла в голову мысль и самому попробовать что-то сделать. Первым был в прошлом году Киев Sonic Massacre номер один фест. На 2 февраля Киев Sonic Massacre номер 2. Сейчас получается третий фест, и плюс некоторое количество локальных гигов, не таких крупных, как КСМ.
Ну, я видела много фиш там и трэшевых.
Да, да, и в планах достаточно количество концертов, не только по Брокову, потому что создан своего рода субдивизион КСМ-концерт, под эгидой которого проводится Киев Sonic Massacre фестивале, Golden Gate Fix, который будет заниматься всеми другими иными стилями металла, помимо Brutal Death. Вот. План в громаде, как говорится, надеюсь, что-то воплотиться, хотел бы большую часть из этого воплотиться в жизнь. Потому что это доставляет удовольствие, это не работа, это кайф, это наслаждение.
Давайте возьмем кого-то интервью. Сейчас мы зададим парочку вопросов 300 группы Сифор.
When you were playing there, I heard some guy crying, "I'm in a fucking paradise!" Did you feel that?
Myself, being up there on stage, I would definitely feel like I was in paradise because, you know, the sound was great. The people were just amazing. You know, the people, the hospitality is just couldn't get any better. So I was definitely myself in paradise. So I can definitely feel for that person what he said. Yeah.
That's fine. Well, did you hear that there is a maniac in Kiev who killed over 60 people for the last month?
No, I should do that. Wow, no.
And how do you treat this situation?
Well, in awe. I really like
well,
lots of words.
Well, you play really hard music, so maybe...
Maybe you can correlate a little bit. Yeah,
the topic of your songs,
it's extreme. We play death metal. Death metal is already an extreme form of music, so you know, you have to write music. Lyrics has to match the music, so yes, we go over the top. It's fantasy, though. It's not really what we think.
I see. Yeah. Do you know anything about Chernobyl?
A little bit, not too much. Yeah, I wish I knew more.
Don't you feel like dead?
Yeah,
already.
Bit. I'm just ready to get some more beer and relax and watch the rest of the show with the other bands going on. Friends of ours.
How many things you know about the Ukraine?
This is actually my first time meeting the Ukraine. We keep hearing that Ukraine is a beautiful country, so we were definitely excited about it.
You divine the Russian and the Ukraine? You divine the Russian and Ukraine?
You know the difference there? Because a lot of people confuse these two countries.
Yeah, the history of both countries is definitely very different. And you can definitely attest to that.
Yeah, we know about the Russian.
Yeah, exactly. So no, I'm very aware of that.
Ukraine, what? So that's it.
No, yeah, we were definitely aware of where the country was and how it came to be, the origin and the history behind that. So it's nothing that we can, you know, grasp. So
that's really nice.
And the people is the hospital. You know, the hospitality is just very, very good back at home. I don't really want to trash talk too much, but yeah, definitely a European fans were definitely very, very hospitable. And we definitely are very lucky that you guys are like that to us, since we play such hard music. Oh, this guy is the vocalist, by the way.
Yeah,
he has no friends.
Yeah, vocalists usually speak more.
Yeah. Anyway, my voice just gave out, man. I'm like,
yeah. How do you feel about the energy on the festivals?
We feed off of that energy.
You are just prodigating of the energy on the festivals, on the people. Mm-hmm. Yeah? Mm-hmm. How you feel about it?
Love it. Without the energy of the people, we would probably not be as energetic on stage.
Makes us feel really amazing.
It's really amazing.
It makes us feel like our music's being appreciated.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah. It means that our passion is definitely being heard by more than just our own ears, the fans, and so that's a big form of flack. It keeps us going, you know, with what we want to do in the first place.
You wanted to give this energy in all of the your life.
Yeah, oh yeah,
of course.
That's what we do in the first place.
Our passion.
Yeah.
And do you remember any really odd thing that happened to you during your shows, gigs, touring?
This one in particular, or other ones?
No, any. You had something really special to share with our fans in Ukraine, because they would like to know that.
I would say probably in Indonesia, my other band called Condemned, I stage dived and I grabbed my balls, and I felt molested. I don't know why I brought that up. I mean, whoever that guy is from Indonesia, man, fucking, you're a homo.
I want to take up signatures.
Yeah? Okay. Indonesian, man. Yeah, we love Indonesia, man. Probably one of the sickest death metal scenes, but yeah, that was what called for. You got my balls, man. It was crazy. Oh, man. But, yeah.
What can you do?
Yeah.
For the final words, thank you very much for having us come over to your country and be such welcoming guests.
Keep supporting the underground sickness of a little death metal.
And we definitely will want you back in the future, so just keep on telling us to come over and we'll be coming over. So thanks a lot.
Киев Соник Массакр Фестиваль 3. Вот, и у нас здесь есть даже свадьба.
Не треба!
Пашка Глумін, подлый человек, все-таки сделал в МХМ.
Всю свадьбу
Портим нам свадьбу, сделал КСМ цей день. Це гріх нам не
приїхати.
Ми всіх, положили, чи на всіх положили, там уже як вийшло, і приїхали.
Ну, шапка-шапка, тролювали, все.
Вишневе, це просто.
Місто Вишнева,
рули. Можна просто не поражатися, це Вишнева, і ми дебіли, ми як завжди. Ось з Урала приїхав до нас самостійно, блін.
Теж дебіл, але свій.
Порубацьку вечірку.
На цей раз ми скажемо пару слов з вокалістом німецької групи.
Yeah.
I think you liked today's show,
yeah? You can use any words. I'm also awesome, dude. Fucking awesome, dude. The crowd was amazing. At least it's the only thing I can say. The crowd was amazing. And the sound too. So, yeah. So, one question left.
Well, the last question is, do you know about Chernobyl?
What?
Chernobyl, do you know anything?
Chernobyl?
No, that's...
Chernobyl?
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
How the history do you feel being so close to it?
I would love to play there.
Okay.
Because I love to fuck, sick little pigs.
yeah, really cool, thank you.
No, we could last and say goodbye from Kiev, Sonic Massacre 3.
Yeah.
It was just amazing. Great song, great people, great cameraman,
great
cheer. and fuck it off! Yeah!
Зеленое море тайги.